to be mentioned.
All the dignitaries present at this stage and the audience hearing, good afternoon to one and all present here. I want to say something about Bias Academy. Myself, Faisal Fardani, I am from Abhiray Nanda Senior College and I am a student of Bias Academy. As you might say, glad enough to have this opportunity to talk about the Bias, to convey my feelings about the Bias Academy. Bias is not only an institution for studying about UPSC Civil Services examination. Moreover, it gives a career development opportunity and it helps and it builds up our own opinions. As sir said, own opinions are more important. The teachers are here, highly qualified and experienced mentors such as Runwal sir, Dikti madam, Sanas sir, all are very well educated and can build up our personality. I think it is most important thing that they build personal relationship at every student, which is the most important thing. We will not get any in commercial institutions as there are a lot of hurt and proud at there. But in Bias Academy, every sir pays personal attention to each of the students. This institution has provided with different opportunities such as debates and speech. As sir, there is the importance of debates in our UPSC career. Conceptual clarity we can get here, conceptual clarity, which is the most important thing in UPSC preparations. Here I got the chance to express myself. By each session we not only get knowledge but also develop our own perspective about different social, political and economical issues in the country. Today I would like to express my gratitude towards Mr. Prashant Chauhan sir for his selfless efforts and all his attempts to bring up the best faculty for guiding us for UPSC Civil Services examination. All the teachers are like torchbearers for us, for of course our B. Inamdar sir, Honorable B. Inamdar sir, who guided us a lot and who always made all the needy students, all the helps and concessions, aids. It is just because of the initiative of Inamdar sir and Chauhan sir, we have all the expert teachers in one group in our Azam campus only. So I am sure, I am definitely sure this educational institution will excel in the future and will become one of the best hub for the UPSC Civil Services preparation. Thanks to you all. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.